One of these drops. String hallway, please. Solidify grease made from a mixture of holy resonant materials. Collectible item. A short string is attached to this one. Quickly coats ornament, inflicting holy damage, but with a brief effect owing to its small size. What the fuck? Oh, look at Death Bird. I like moments on games when they do that. It's kinda rare. I should say it is rare. It's usually not shared stuff. Crazy stuff. The music videos, or this or that, horror movies, what do you got? merchants.
Is someone there? A customer? Well, how long has it been?
Wow, the prophet's clothing is all the way over here. Century's torch. 7,000. Damn. Class row. Looks like, Psoriasis. Oh, Charles Earth. Consort. Below the capital. Note imparting knowledge in brief. A note sold by a nomadic merchant. Contains information about the sewers below the capital. Further details are available only to paying customers. I can buy golden. Briar Great Shield. Great shield from the foreign land, used by an owner of the Briar. Attacks with This ornament utilizes the iron thorns that have been wound around its frame. Originates from Oakblade, a land of proudly solitary ascetics. Skill Shield Bash. Brace behind shield before using body weight to ram foes while maintaining guarding stance. Weaker enemies will be shoved backwards and can even be staggered. Distinguished Great Shield. Great Shield featuring sumptuous ornamentation used by the Skeons of Great Families. Skeons of Great Families. Due to their excessive size, these shields were at times seen as a hallmark of little lordlings who were too timid to earn a few nicks and scratches. No skill. This ornament has no skill. If the ornament, on the other hand, has a skill, that skill will be used instead. Wait, I just noticed something. Because in Mortal Shell, there's a blade, a two-handed sword called Martyr's Blade. And I didn't even notice that that could have been a reference. Oh, Marius. Marias, whatever. Marias. I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm sorry. I'm butchering it. Okay, I'm gonna pause because I think there's a thing.